Hi guys, today's video I'm going to show you how to make your own pencil holder. I bought this one at Marshall's for $7.99. I figured I could recreate something similar and make my own. Here is my own. I made this my own with some recycled items, a broken jewelry necklace, and I reused it, and some really nice ribbon. And I purchased this at Walmart for $1.50. And each, so it was two sets, it was $3. Some little flowers that I painted myself. And this is actually a remote holder that I bought at a resale shop for about $1.50. If you want to learn how, keep on watching. Thank you.
I took your presence for granted, but I always cared. Yeah.
Salvation back where there is love.